And now, admonition.
Where does God dwell? Where is the home of God? What would it be like to be near the home of God? There's a lot of things in Scripture that we could read on this idea, but Paul writes to Timothy, his son in the faith, in 1 Timothy chapter 6, and he says this concerning the King of Kings and Lord of Lords, who alone has immortality, dwelling in unapproachable light. The light of God is such that we in flesh, in human form, cannot be in His presence. God dwells in a place where we have to be changed to go. 1 Corinthians 15 says that's the resurrection. And if you're faithful, you can go.